Bienvenidos sean todos a Life is Strange Before the Storm Farewell. Al fin, después de tanto tiempo de espera, al fin salió este episodio. Bien, ¿qué decir de este episodio? Bien, sabemos que es un episodio extra en el que veremos la vida de unas jóvenes Max y Chloe. Sabemos que Hanazel y Ashley Borch regresan una última vez para darle voz a estos dos personajes. De verdad, muy emocionado. Primer Let's Play o primer gameplay del canal. Y espero de verdad a todos les guste. Por favor, un gran apoyo. Y vamos a empezar esto que es Farewell. Cosas que decir, cada video durará por lo menos 25 minutos o 30. No me quiero tardar mucho y quiero que la gente no se aburra. Por eso es que, además que estoy empezando en esto. O sea, si me notan, estoy demasiado nervioso. Y pues bueno, vamos a empezar mejor, no los aburro más. Calibramos el audio y 1, 2, 3, 1, 2 y 3. Bien, damos inicio a este episodio ahora. Me cuenta que hasta la pantalla cambia de fondo, ahora es la bandera pirata. Muy bonito, ¿eh? Tres muñecas.
Ready, I guess. But isn't your mom gonna freak?
She's probably cooking with the radio on. She won't hear a thing.
I bet she'll notice a hole in the floor.
Trust in science, Max. Even when science means blowing shit up.
Bonitos lentes, el de las dos.
That was truly amazing. Why are explosions so awesome?
That's like asking why are puppies cute. Some things just are.
I'm not sure your mom would see it that way.
When she asked me to get rid of my old junk, she never specified how. But I guess I better do some actual cleaning, too. I'll be excavating the closet. If you see anything else to trash, help a girl out and chuck it on the pile over there.
Comenzamos, señores. Al fin, en serio. Qué emoción, ¿eh? De jugar por fin este episodio.
Probably because I have. I can't believe those days are all over now. In a few days, my whole family moves to Seattle. I have no idea when I'll see Chloe again. This could be my last chance to say goodbye.
O sea, que esto se ubica un poco antes de que se vaya a Seattle. Vaya, ¿no? Eso sí no lo sabía. Episodio bonus, adiós. Ah, qué emoción, otra vez.
I better help Chloe with her cleaning. And while I'm at it, I can take one long last look.
Ya podemos controlar a Max, ¿eh? Una cosa, antes voy a bajar un poco el volumen de la música para evitar los típicos problemas. Ya saben, ¿no? Entonces, será poquito, o sea, se va a seguir escuchando, pero voy a bajarle un poco el tono, ¿eh? Porque si no, nos ponemos aquí en problemas y no quiero que eso pase. Pila de ropa.
Chloe's mom wanted us to go through this pile of old clothes and find stuff to donate.
Instead, we played dress up for an hour.
Siempre que vayan a ver voces, voy a tratar de callarme lo más que pueda para que todos puedan ver qué es lo que dicen o escuchar. En este caso, lo siento.
Chloe's always preferred imaginary animals to real ones. Well, besides Bongo, of course.
Bongo, para el que no sepa, Bongo era el gato de Chloe, pero lo atropelló un carro. Sí, pobrecito. Además que ese cartel lo tiene de qué ratos, ¿eh? En el episodio 1 creo que era, de Life is Strange. Ahorita el de Before the Storm lo tenía. Curioso, ¿eh?
This was our first unsupervised concert together. It was so much fun. We were supposed to see another show next month, but... How sick was that show? The sickest. I've been working on my moves for the next one. Check it out. How about you? Any new moves?
Por supuesto.
Yeah, totally. I've been working on my air guitar. Damn, Caulfield. Save something for when it counts. All right. Back to the junk mines.
Mimi, ¿los qué decía ahí?
To go to one concert together
before. Ah, no logré ver, pero decía algo de Mimi, ¿eh? Pero no sé qué más.
Chloe and I haven't played this game in forever. And I'm pretty sure it's missing pieces.
Upsize. Juego de mesa. Tirar.
What are you doing? Adding this to the pile. No freaking way. Just because I beat your ass every time we play doesn't make it trash. That's BS. The last time we played, I wiped the floor with you. Poor Max. Losing your memory at such a young age. Guess we'll have to play again soon and find out.
Bueno, pues no quiere que lo tiremos. Ahí lo dejamos.
Let this box of trash be a sacrifice to you, oh almighty glowy bear.
El famoso oso, ¿eh? Lo tienes de bastante. Por lo menos es lo que sabemos. Nunca lo tiró, ¿eh?
Chloe's had this hung up on her wall forever, but neither of us can figure out what happened to the last panel. I hope Dr. Cloenstein's okay.
Cloenstein. Las atrevidas aventuras de Supermax y la doctora Cloenstein. Derechos reservados. Nuestra lucha contra el crimen ha aumentado bastante desde que creaste esos impulsores de cohetes. Claro, el poder de volar suele facilitar las cosas. ¿Doctora Cloenstein? Bueno, y ahí se quedó. No se sabe qué más. ¿Cabeza de qué? De la muñeca, ¿verdad?
Live fast, sí, sí, sí. Die young and go out with a bang. Rest in pieces, doll.
Típicas bromas, ¿eh? O juegos, bueno. No típicas, ¿va? Pero ya saben a qué me refiero.
Chloe keeps trying to get me to hop on her board. I'd rather take pictures.
Siempre, ¿eh? Chloe la atrevida y Max la aislada.
Whoa. Talk about embarrassing.
Shady o Shady, Mesh y Abe o Abe. No sé cómo lo pronuncian ustedes, pues por eso. Por eso de dos formas.
How about these boy band trading cards? Super cringeworthy. Yeah, and hilarious. Remember when we gave them all makeovers? You mean when you drew boobs on all of them? I was so mad at you. And yet, our friendship lived on. So too will these cards.
Chloe's such a nerd. She hangs on to all her old textbooks and school supplies.
Lo opuesto a la Chloe que conocemos, ¿Qué más? ¿Sudadera?
Chloe's had this hoodie for years. It's her favorite. I don't think she'd mean to throw it away.
What are you doing?
Your favorite hoodie. You must have thrown it in by mistake, right?
No. It's fine. It's filled with holes and falling apart.
That never stopped you from wearing it before.
It's fine. Really.
Algo que se me olvidó explicar. Vamos a explorar todas las áreas. Cuando estas áreas semiabiertas, vamos a explorar todo lo que haya. Pero exactamente todo. Porque si no lo hago y voy de una vez al punto, que es esto, que es hablar con Chloe, pierde la gracia y aquí quedaría demasiado corto. Esto en dos capítulos no lo terminaríamos, ¿eh? Entonces por eso voy a explorar todo. Entonces solo era para aclararlo, ¿eh? ¿Qué es un dulce?
We bought this as a gag years ago. I honestly can't believe Chloe still has it.
Son de aquellas que uno les va chupando y cambian de color y sabor. Sí, son esas. Se me hacían conocidas.
Biohazard. You promised me we'd finish it together no matter how long it took. Don't be a quitter.
Lamerlo.
You're right.
Yes! The never-ending candy.
Okay. Whenever I'm ready, I can go tell Chloe I'm done arguing about trash with her.
Sí, es lo que me refería. O sea, hablar con Chloe es el punto principal. O sea, que es el objetivo. Ya,
Chloe's
pero como digo, vamos a explorarlo todo.
While, but that growth spurt could come any day now.
¿Tan alta es? No creo, ¿verdad? Bueno.
I think Chloe used to call this guy Mr. Sharky. I doubt she plays with it anymore.
You better not be thinking what I think you are.
Chloe, I haven't seen you touch this guy in years. Why do you care?
Why do I care? If you throw my beloved childhood friend into the trash? I don't think that deserves an answer.
Sorry, chum.
That's better.
Qué posesiva, ¿Qué es esto? Restos de petardo. Petardo era lo que estaban usando.
That was awesome. Who else but Chloe could turn cleaning her room into a pyrotechnical adventure?
Nunca hagan eso, porque si no.
People say a lot of things about the Prescott family, but this is pretty cool.
Ah, de la Academia Blackwell. O sea, ya la aceptaron aquí, entonces. Sí, exacto.
Chloe's parents were freaking out when she got this letter.
Bien, la ley dice: para los padres de Chloe Price, queridos padres, felicidades, su hija ha sido aceptada en la Academia Blackwell para el ingreso de septiembre de 2008. Ofrecemos lugares aproximadamente de 100 estudiantes y de 1200 estudiantes. De 1200 estudiantes. Su hija se destacó en todos los criterios para el ingreso, se llevará a cabo una sesión abierta para los estudiantes admitidos y sus padres el 26 de marzo. La fecha límite para informarnos sus planes con respecto a la admisión es el 2 de abril. Los estudiantes que requieren apoyo financiero deben ponerse en contacto con la Oficina de Asistencia Financiera de Blackwell. ¡Casi me muero! Esperamos poder darle la bienvenida a usted y a Chloe, a la familia de la Academia Blackwell. Atentamente, Marco González, director de admisiones.
Still can't believe you're a Blackwell Academy student. How is it?
Oh, the classes are incredible. The teachers are actually smart. And the lab is legit. Petri dishes for days.
What about the students? Are they as stuck up as you thought they'd be?
They're fine.
Chloe, you're terrible at hiding your feelings. Is everything okay?
I don't know, I like hanging out with normal people. Like you.
Normal, la define, ¿sabes?
I guess.
You know what I mean. I hate fake people. You're real.
Thanks.
¿Qué más? Cámara. Ah, la Polaroid.
Hey, what's your dad's camera doing in here?
Dad said I could bring it up here for you to use. He's tired of watching you drool all over yourself every time he uses it. His words.
Siempre la quiso, eh.
Best.
Sure. Just don't ever tell him that. We need to keep him on his toes. You're off to a great start.
Actually, it's kind of cool.
Ojalá viniera esa foto en la edición limitada. Que por cierto, aquí la tengo.
I was lucky to survive Chloe's magic phase with all my fingers intact.
This seems like a good candidate. Are you insane? That's my entire magic collection. Do you know how many weeks of allowance this cost?
You haven't touched these since the fifth grade talent show.
Maybe because my assistant turned out to be squeamish at the sight of fake blood.
At least you didn't saw me in half. How are you planning to clean this place if you won't throw away anything?
A magician never reveals her secrets. Put it back.
Bueno, no quiere tirar nada, entonces la dejamos. ¿Qué más queda esto?
As usual, Chloe's grades are better than mine. I still kick her butt in PE, though.
Educación física B. Chloe Price no dice su segundo apellido, ¿por qué? No entiendo. Nunca lo van a revelar, ¿eh? Ciencias de la Tierra, inglés, historia del mundo, introducción al álgebra, español 1, educación física. Español 1.
It's so hard to believe. This room, this house, this town. All in the past now. Or soon to be. Who even am I without Chloe? She's the one who's always starting things, pulling us into adventures. I can't imagine life without her. Maybe I haven't told her I'm leaving yet because I still can't believe it's real myself.
Prácticamente aquí nos están contando cómo Max trata de decirle a Chloe que se va a ir, porque sabemos que se mudó en tiempos difíciles, cuando su padre murió, ella no estuvo ahí porque estuvo en otro estado. Esos momentos de reflexión, ¿sabes? En las camas. Ya van los mal pensados, ¿no?
That's it. I'm calling off the search. If you want more trash, you'll have to find it yourself.
Well, it wasn't exactly the purge Mom was hoping for, but at least we tried, right?
Right.
And now we've got the whole day ahead of us. What do two under-supervised friends with clean rooms and clean slates want to get into today?
I guess now would be a good time to tell Chloe I'm leaving. Or I could let us enjoy the day first and tell her later.
No, quítate un peso de encima y dile de una vez.
Actually, Chloe, I really have to tell you something. It's...
Uy, pensé que era una decisión, y eras importante.
Max, hold that thought.
Pero...
This must have fallen out when I was digging around in here.
Salvada por la campana,
Do you have any idea what this is?
Tiene que ver con piratas, obviamente.
Is,
las calaveras ahí lo revelan
like
todo.
Came out of our pirate phase.
Your powers of deduction are as strong as ever. This tape is from 5 years ago. It's a message from our past selves to our current selves.
So we were 8 years old? That's crazy. I can't even imagine what we sounded like.
Ready to find out?
Avast, future wayfarer! Ye have uncovered the audio log of the most fearsome pirates in the bays of Arcadia! Captain Bluebeard and Longneck Silver!
You were such dwarves.
So, you're in search of buried treasure, are ye? Well, if it's treasure ye seek,
in mine eyes, but two fair pirate wenches.
Jack, get away! We're in the middle of an important project!
Oh, a project? Never mind then. I apologize.
I mean it!
Alright, alright. Supper's in five. Wash your hands, you grubby pirate kids.
So lame. As I was saying, if it's treasure you seek, you've come to the right place. But be forewarned, the journey will be treacherous and full of treachers.
Nice.
To find the treasure of Price Isle, you will need the map from the manuscripts of Captain Bluebeard. Only the map can lead ye to the treasure ye seek. But be forewarned. Again, only those with pure hearts will be able to see what the amulet shows them.
The amulet.
Good luck. And, bye.
Hasta ellas creo que suenan más profesionales que yo, en el micrófono.
Hilarious. We were so ridiculous.
We still are, Max. We still are.